Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Microsoft OneDrive keeps rolling out the really cool features. So in OneDrive, for a while now, you've been able to block people from downloading a Word, Excel, or PowerPoint file. Well, I've been wanting people to not be able to download my MP4 movie files. Maybe it's a Teams recording. Maybe it's just some MP4 file that I'm sharing. And so I'm going to show you how you can block downloads of an MP4 file right now. Let's go ahead and dive in. One quick note, I tried this with my OneDrive personal account. Not possible. This is only for OneDrive for work or school. Also, quick tip, here you get to see the videos I have created today or this weekend that are coming out next week. So I'm going to just pop into one of these folders. Let's do the PowerPoint one. There is an MP4 file right there. Perfect. Click it one time. That opens up the send link screen. Let's do that one more time. I closed it. Sorry. There is the send link screen. If you notice, it says anyone with the link can edit. First of all, I'm going to change that. I only want people in Chris Menard training with the link to see it. Block download is not available, and that is correct, because if they can edit the MP4, they got to be able to download it. So if you turn off allow editing, I can block the download of an MP4 file. Click on apply. Let's see what happens here. Click on close. Copy the link. Real quick test. If you want to see me test this, but trust me, it's going to work. I'm going to go into in private window or incognito mode if you're using Google Chrome. Let's paste that link in there. Oh, it's probably going to want me to sign in. I am signed in as Carol Wilson, in case you're wondering. And if you notice, Carol Wilson's part of Chris Menard training. There is the MP4 file. There's copy link. There is share, but there is no option to download right there. So I appreciate your time. Let me know if you like this feature where you can block the download of an MP4 file. If you have any comments or suggestions, please put them down below. Also subscribe, and I appreciate your support of my channel. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.